Laptop right smack in the middle of the Rammelmeyer industrial compound in Auburn. The place has been shut down for years.
Why there?
Well, I did a little digging. Turns out Armacan bought this site from the government back in the 50s. Get this. There used to be some kind of underground military complex in that area. I don't think Armacan was interested in what was on the property. They wondered what was under it. I'm guessing it has something to do with Oregon.
It's okay, but the pilot's dead and Jen's banged up pretty bad.
What about you?
I'll live, but it'll be a while before I can ice skate again.
All right. In that case, I want you to stay with Jen and wait for the medevac.
You sure you want to send him alone? These guys ain't fucking around.
We don't have a choice. Metal could be anywhere, and Alice is out there on her own. By the time backup reaches you, she could be dead.
We're still a couple of clicks away from the Rammelmeyer compound, so you're gonna have to get there on foot.
Got a lot of enemy movement in that area, so expect trouble. You probably want to make sure there weren't any survivors. If you know anything, the groundwater contamination in Auburn is coming from that secret Armacan facility. Gotta be why they sent somebody to the water treatment plant. They're worried it'll get traced back to them.
Thank you.
this who you're looking for? She smells nice. She told me so many things.
Yeah.
compound is just ahead. Looks like the largest concentration of enemy forces is in that area.
Thank you. close now. Her presence is strong here.
want you out of there as soon as you got Wade and the girl. Get them back to base so I can debrief them in person. Good luck in there.